Welcome to my poster presentation. The title of the poster is Development of Critical Consciousness Skill for Civil Engineering Student. My supervisor is Dr. Krishna Polyovarsky, and this project is funded by National Science Foundation. And this is an ongoing research, and I'm going to present my conceptual framework, how we can actually quantify critical consciousness. So recent research shows that engineers continue to think less critically at the end of their undergraduate engineering degrees and fail to have critical consciousness. As history reveals, this can lead to engineering projects that exacerbate inequality, ignore community questions and concern, or fail to consider the consequences for the communities. A key component in increasing engineers' critical consciousness includes the ability to assess engineers' critical consciousness quantitatively. The development of a critical consciousness scale is essential for civil engineering education, as it assists practitioners and educators with better means to assess whether any curriculum interventions are needed. Critical consciousness scale summarizes and factorizes different scenarios that capture systems of operation in engineering. Building on previous work from Frary on critical consciousness, three indicators measuring critical consciousness are identified. These are basically, two is covered in the critical reflection and another one is covered in critical action. The 2 points in critical reflections are perceived inequality and egalitarianism. And in the critical action point, it's actually socio-political perception. The critical consciousness scale instrument proposed in this study includes 46 items that seeks to measure the critical consciousness. This study proposes a current outline of the instrument, while future work will test the instrument among civil engineering students. Data analysis includes exploratory factor analysis and parameterization of the interconnected relevant instrument. This research addresses the need to build shorter but valid and reliable measures of critical consciousness and contribute to the extended effort across the engineering discipline to examine professional learning outcomes at the individual level. Building and testing critical consciousness scale will directly impact engineering education scholarship, since it facilitates exploring the role of diverse interventions of interest on critical consciousness in engineering programs. So this is all for my presentation. If you have questions, you can contact me to my email address. Thank you so much and have a nice day.